Hoop Tip Tuesday is how to keep my hula hoop up. First, you want to have a good hoop. Not a toy, but a good adult hoop. Then place the hoop in the center of your back. One foot in front of the other. And you go front, back. Or feet shoulder width apart and side to side. Back, side to side. Small your back. You want to give it a good push. Sometimes you can just practice doing your pushes before you actually start moving your body. And once you get the pushes in, then go front, back. And sometimes you're not moving fast enough. The hoop is going around fast, so you can't go. You have to overextend your pushes. So you want to go front, back, fast, 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 fast. Or side, 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 side. And then your hoop might go down and you can scoop it up and save it. Do a turn. Scoop it up and save it. I spin when I hoop and I get it from every side. Like that. So you can do like small turns to help you or overextend your pushes. You're not pushing fast enough, your hoop is not gonna stay up. So sometimes just practice your pushes, both directions. And get your body used to it and then as you push in. So a lot of times you're just not pushing fast enough. So overextend it. And make sure you have a good hoop, not a toy. That's your tip for today.